I dove on the original cross back in the day.
Well, back then it was off the point.
Yeah.
Because they didn't move it here until the 80s.
Okay.
Because back with the original...
Yeah.
That's why you thought it was then. Okay.
Yeah. Our original stone with the diver's prayer that was dropped in 64.
Correct.
It's buried under 30 feet of sand over there off the point.
Right. Oof. And I dove on it.
So they brought it over here, and I think in 81 or 82.
Okay.
And
right.
Denny Jessick, who's a sergeant here with Emma County, took it over as I call him the keeper of the cross. He's got all the volumes of all how it was done. And he got it arranged to bring it over here where the bedrock is so it wouldn't fill in anymore.
Oh, okay.
And that's where it is at this point.
And John Sr.
My dry suit is 20 years old.
You don't need to swing
at
that.
Did you see the look on his face? He knew exactly what he was doing.
The puffs are so bad that I've wet-screwed them together several times, but they're kind of holding.
Somebody needs to play a tune on that.
No.
Ding, 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 or something.
What if you put your hand on it and change the tone?
I bet you could. Dampen it with your hand a little bit after you hit the first one.
Put your hand on it.
Well, brought it up.
And move it around.
Yeah, so
John, not the other time on the sinus.
All that time.
And hit it a little harder or a little lighter. There you go. Play a tune like that now.
Kits that they're staples.
Thank you.
And I'm like, staples ones are fine. They got
rebuilt
by
people. I think she's
ready. Talking about. It was in Popular Mechanics, how to make a regulator out of a furnace filter or furnace regulator.
That's awesome!
Wow.
Fred, yeah, that's an old name for Fred. When I was out of the service, probably almost 30 years old, you see Fred, he'd come over and pick me up and give me a giant bear hug, like when I was three.
Yep.
He's a great guy.
Yep.
Do it again, Justin.
And then I remember your dad talking too, because that's exactly what I did.
Don't make it too loud.
Took a sheet of neoprene.
Pretty cool.
And you'd lay down on it, and somebody would just trace across, and you'd make two of them and glue them together.
Oh my gosh, that's funny.
Yeah, I remember John talking about that. That was
That was awesome. So you want to hear a fun fact related to that? I just bought a wetsuit from Dive and Glide, $75.
Oh, that's pretty
good. It's got knee pads on it. It's used, but I'm like, I just needed it for today.
Yeah. So, well, you talk about that, you know. Got the final details on this. Okay. I hadn't used this. It's what I call a wetsuit dry suit. One of them deals. Neoprene. So I put it on. They got a part way.
Hello.
Justin,
I'm coming.
No, turn my camera on and get
some.
I'm getting some video. I don't know if you want this on video.
Well, when you fall down, I want that on video.
I wasn't in the beginning like your dad was, so. I did some diving with him.
Thank you.
I'll get that mic. Oh, okay. I thought you were going to get that.
You get it all cleaned off?
What's that?
You get everything cleaned off?
Yeah.
Cool.
Everything cleaned off?
Yeah.
Ring the bell a few times. Sounds great down there. It's like, oh,
reverberate.
It vibrates.
Yeah.
Oh,
cool.
Man.
Cool. Saw out there, and what'd you do?
Across and
stand up and look at the camera.
Look at the camera.
There's a camera. A big cross with a bunch of memorials.
Yep.
Around it. And
a bar.
And a bar. Where was the bar relative to the crucifix?
Oh, it was right. It was like right next to the buoy.
Right next to the buoy.
Yeah.
So was it a good dive?
We got to see Grandpa's memorial.
Yep.
Heard the ringing of the bell.
Yep.
Cool.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Awesome, you guys. Good job. Film at 11. Channel 11 News, what'd you see out there?
Aliens.
Woohoo.
Yep.
Now,
they were all kissing and shaking hands with every politician in Washington.
I was talking to Kathy and the boys, and they said that the crucifix is to the west of the buoy.
A little bit.
And the crucifix is oriented facing head to the north, and John is to the just to the right of the head.
Yeah. No, the narthex is supposed to be north and south, and the tail of the crucifix is supposed to be pointing towards Jerusalem.
Well, I know that if you look straight out to the buoy, that's northwest. I marked it on a compass.
I'm just telling you, that's how they lay out churches.
So the if it was laying skewed, it would have been his head was kind of to the north, it sounded like. Is that about right?
Yeah.
Okay. How far from the crucifix is John's?
2 feet.
Right there.
How far?
2 feet.
Two feet?
Yep. Right at the head of the crucifix.
Awesome.
There's a whole bunch of headstones and markers and...
Yeah, I know. I don't know. There's a lot more than last time I was here. That's for sure. I know.
I would think that that would be an understatement.
Yeah, yeah. Well, thank you, you guys. Good dive.
Do you want a sandwich, Mike?
Film at 11.
Oh, yeah.
All right, dudes. Was this a good dive?
Yeah,
it's pretty cool.
Awesome.
Good food, too.
Good food too, better yet.
That don't look nothing like the skipper looked. Not for my money, it don't.
Sure, Canassi. You got him looking like one of them Joes on a war bond poster. The skipper was a man.
So he was a man. What's this, a dame?
That's not what Kinsella means, Canarsie. He means a skipper's jaw was like a hunk of granite. And his eyes were blue.
Here, you make blue eyes with...